Oh, the roofers. Yes, the roofers. We have a new roof today, as it's Friday, and we have a new roof. I hope that they put the gutter on, though. I can see that the gutter is just hanging there. Looking better, put it back up. I ain't climbing no goddamn ladder on that shit. We got Manuel here making pizza. We're doing homemade pizza. Looks like we're doing everything from scratch. Oh, look, you got thin crust, and you got my own spaghetti sauce.
Woo! Made her own dough.
Pretty exciting stuff. Grace is hanging out with her. She's in some coma. Or she's coming out of it. Where are you coming out of it now?
Do you want to cut up veggies? Over there?
Shortly. Wonder if I can let the dog, I don't know if I can let the dogs out yet. I'll cut them, I just can't, I'm gonna have to wait.
I was gonna work the door over here.
That's fine, I'll put this over here then. For the love of God, please put up that gutter. This guy's got a cool hat. Oh, he's raking up around there. You have to put that on there. Oh, he just kicked it in there. He just kicked it in there. Oh no. Manny's homemade za. And the roofers weren't gonna put up that thing until I came out there and told them, hey, I don't have a ladder, which I do, but they weren't gonna put it up, but I goddamn right I got them put up.
Goddamn right I did.
They just left the rest of the roof here.
Goddamn right I did.
Let's take a look at the roof. I just, I don't know much about roofs or whatnot, but I hope it's a good job and they didn't take down that damn yellow shit. That's my roof. So we're making some improvements. Making some improvements, aren't we, Rebel? Alright, so I got my pizza cooking. Here. That one there is not done. Mine's in the oven yet. So yeah, pizzing it up in this baby. Alright, see you guys in a little bit. Bye-bye! Little cooked sausage, pepperoni, onion, green pepper, and mushroomies. Next thing I'm gonna add is some black olives. Shaky cam. Ooh. And then we'll put on a little bit of habanero pepper jack cheese. Just a little bit, just a tatty bit. Then some regular mozzarella. Oh, George's Pizza. Eat your heart out. Notice I didn't say Steve's because I can't top Steve's. It's attainable. I can never top Steve's. All right. Pop that bad boy in the oven for about 15 minutes. Boom! Hola! Oh, boy! Looks like a delicious pizza, doesn't it, buddy? All right, so here's our plans for this weekend. What are we doing tomorrow? We're going to get up and do what?
Marigold days.
Marigold days.
I guess it's like a Manorville.
Manorville, and they have music, and it's kind of like a what? Flea market. All right, that's our no plan Saturday. See you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna go enjoy my delicious pizza. It's huge. And it's awesome too. I'm really impressed with my wife. You did a really good job today in doing all of this. I have no credit in making this pizza whatsoever. She made homemade dough, homemade sauce, and the rest are just toppings and cheese. See you guys.
Tip I gave you. I'm sure you'll never use it, but it was spur of the moment. I thought, hey, that's a great tip. I hate fucking sweeping. I guess we're heading to Marigold Days. Never heard of it. Never been there. Never done it. I don't know what it is. Like a flea market. I guess they sell like used and new stuff. And they didn't mention music, so I'm going to go there on that aspect of it. And it's a family outing. Just the three of us. Just the three of us. Anyhow, I also want to bring attention to Houndmouth. Don't know if I mentioned it yesterday, but if I did, I'm sorry. But I highly, Mike, check out Houndmouth. I'm talking to you, my best friend. Check out Houndmouth or anyone else that watches. And if you like, you know, this kind of type of music, it's like a folk rock and, you know, kind of shit like that. So it's highly recommend them. I discovered them on Slacker when I was lifting weights one day. Actually, I was doing cardio because I had it on a new alternative. And came across these guys, and my friend Melissa at work brought me their first CD, who I got into. So I got not only myself, but a couple coworkers of mine into these guys. So yeah, pretty badass band. They're awesome. And they sing a lot about like boozing, drugging, and their lyrics are pretty awesome. So right now I'm listening to the first one, and their hit right now is Sedona. So check out Sedona. And we're heading out now. Manny's right there, looking all sexy. So, all right, I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye-bye.
Trying to figure out, it can't be that hard to get to Marigold. I just thought we'd gas. Oh my God, I hope I can monetize this. It's playing Bob Seger. Damn you, Quick Trip. Damn you, Byron. So yeah, we're not even halfway there yet, I don't think. But the beautiful sky, I'm loving this weather. It's in the lower 60s. Okay, we're all, oh, I'm just excited because it's nice and cold. That's cool, it's cool. Mike, you know what I'm talking about? Flannel jean weather. Flannel jean weather. Got my chucks on. Happy dance, do a little happy dance. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. Happy dance because it's nice and cool.
Woo! Hey, why don't you talk to Gracie?
That's Gracie. What are you doing back there?
She's happy talking or crabby talking.
He's happy. Did you find out where we're going? And I guess we've made it to Manterville Days. As you can tell, Grace is really excited. So hot that I'm not wearing the wrong. Oh, that's a nice house. What should they charge? Fortune for parking. Yeah, $5 parking. I bet you these guys, yep. They make their money. $5 parking. I just hope I didn't wear the wrong shirt, man, because if it gets hot, spazzing out. Which way do you want to go? Oh yeah, that's where it's all at, huh? Love the brown water.
It's like the Cedar River.
Oh yeah, those shirts are there. How much you get that shirt for?
I put salt on them. I have 20 jars upstairs and they've been there for 3 years.
Oh my gosh.
Nobody eats. Then the husband goes to the store and buys them.
I like that.
She's awake looking. This is pretty cool. I like the dam and shit they got going on. I gotta pee already.
Damn, let's go.
Taking a piss in this porta potty and I realized that their sanitizer, hand sanitizer, will expired.
It's really expired. It's 2011. It's 2015. Do the math.
Huh?
That's a long time. I was trying to worry about
that. Oh, that was, there's an expiration of the lotion. That was 2011. If it, well, I'd wonder if it works. I don't know. There's a lot of, definitely a lot of walking around.
Six or seven.
Those are cool. I could see my mom like those
around. Oh wow, those are actually pretty cool. How much are those?
Oh yeah? I'll do that. Nice. Fuck piece of pictures.
There's band playing.
Yeah, there is. They've yet to be down there. I've yet to see any concession stands of food and beer.
That sounds like Bright Iron Band.
Yeah, they're playing here.
They are not.
At 7. No, it's, I'm sure it's a cover band of some pop-ass country shit. It's not White Iron Man, I would know.
I'm gonna take it with you right now.
Christmas gifts.
I was telling her when she's on Thursdays on first, and I go there for my lunch break. So my pocket bring it to work.
Still can't find beer though. It's a Gracie break. I fed her the first time and now we're feeding her the second time. Yeah, let's find her bib. Basking in the sun.
Is that bright on your eyes? Let me get you some little sunglasses. Can you roll?
in here.
We got carded too.
Oh, you're up.
Do you think red sauce or green sauce is better?
Red.
All right, here's what we got from the sale that I got in a way. I got this here. I got some salsa from Eileen Desner of Byron. It's $4. Tastes pretty awesome. Got this. And we got some barbecue sauce. And I got some hot sauce. And some pickles. And then Christmas gifts for my grandparents and dad.
That's what we got stuff for.
Bye. Started making up my meatballs. I don't have them in ball formation yet, but we're getting there. The best meatballs known to man. I'm doing a meat potato kind of dinner tonight. I'm gonna make up some white gravy and make some spicy meatballs and mashy potatoes with some country gravy and corn. I don't know, something like that. I'm only working for 2 days this week. I'm off the rest of the week. I work Monday, Tuesday, then I go on vacation Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and then I go back Monday. So that's my plan. I don't know what we got really going on other than I think we're painting our bedroom. Mandy went ahead and got a new comforter. It's pretty awesome. It's very comfortable. Well, I can barely see it, but yeah. It's like chicken feathers or some shit. I don't know, some kind of feather. But we used to always sleep on top of a blanket, because I don't know, for some reason, ever since I grew up, I always slept on a blanket. I never really slept on sheets. But this one, you just sleep on sheets and you cover up with that. Oh my god, it's like comfortable as hell. So it's pretty awesome. Anyway, I got some potatoes to peel. I got my parsley cut up. And that's where I'm at right now with things. So I'm going to start molding bowls. See you guys in a bit. Remember, it's Sunday. Fear the Walking Dead is back. Bowls are made. Sunday dinner's coming together. I do want to give a shout out to Mikel Woodall. I think I'm saying it right, near name right. I'm sorry if I'm not. Anyway, he's the one that did the Thug Life video out of one of my vlogs, which is awesome. I like that, man. That was cool. Thanks. And I just want to give you a show, and I like everything that you stand for. I think you're a cool dude. It's cool. You can meet some really awesome people on YouTube, and really not physically meet them, but meet them and just, you know. And you're just a cool dude, man. I just want to give you that shout and enjoy your cooking videos. Gotta go, my wife's here. What's up? She just opened her eyes.
What?
She just opened her eyes. So I just want to give that shout out to you, Mikel. What all? If I'm saying it wrong, please let me know. But you're a cool dude, so keep doing what you're doing. Check out his YouTube channel as well. It's awesome. So anyway, talk to you guys later. Peace out, scouts. That's baby talk. Oh, there's Rebel on a Sunday. Oh, you were just so cozy. When there's Onyx, the whole fam damway. Sunday fun day. Lunch for the weekend, or week, or whatever. I'm not even working for a week anyway, but. Here's my din din, my famous potatoes, mashed potatoes, and my famous meatballs and potatoes with some country gravy and corn. Oh, my motor sounds okay. Looks perfect. Now I'm on to watch Fear the Walking Dead, guys. So thanks for watching my weekend vlog. Sub, share, like, and roll. And I'll see you guys later. Peace out, scouts.